That's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball. I'll call you back.